Okay, y'all know the destination. Time to get your ass up in the penitentiary. This a different kind of score, but it's still a break-in, okay? Let's do it. Now, Lil' D didn't waste no time. He got the targets all lined up for you. We make our big entrance, hit him, get gone. Oh, and don't forget Lil' D. He booked a ticket out of there, too. You get his fat ass back to me in one piece, you get your fat ass check. All right, keep me on speakerphone. Let me get Kay up in here.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, Kay, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah, he got red dots on all of the targets.
Then I guess it's on. This some heavy-ass shit. I guess it's coming with a heavy pay...
And now they ass is sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard and come out clean?
We set. Any minute now, it's all gonna be over. Listen, once you get there, don't waste no time. The ramp is in position. All you need is a long run-up.
Then lift off, baby. Now, I heard of drugs going over the fence, but never a whole motherfucking wrecking crew. I know that sound. We airborne, baby.
Hey, you sick this landing? Yo, dash cam gonna be worth its weight in gold. Soon as you in, you on the clock. Find these fools and finish them. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower.
The authorities are gonna take exception to you landing a whole-ass cart in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard.
Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky.
Lil D just fired the SOS, y'all. They stuck him on a prison bus, some kind of emergency evac. As soon as you handle these fools, get after that bus.
Yo, don't sweat it. We ain't never leave our people behind, ever.
Okay, now I don't give a fuck how many squad cars crawling up your ass. You want to get paid, you get my cousin off that motherfucking prison bus. Got my cousin. D texted me. Says he with you. Good work.
Damn straight. This motherfucker fam.
Let me take the pickup on this, K. I got a couple of dudes gonna ride with me.
You got it, babe. You got it.
I'll stay on the line. Lose the cops.
Hey, that was a clean-ass evacuation, y'all. I know Seth's on the truck was the best, but it's good to see that shit in action when your ass is the one on the line. I got a whole lot of ass to put on the line, you feel me? Y'all can't just drive crazy and expect to lose the cops. Visualize. See the route. Gotta win in your mind first, all right?
Of mindset, unhealthy as shit. Ain't nothing for it but losing them the hard way. Like we clear. I'ma lay low after this shit, you know. After the high, you gotta be at peace with the low. Except my girl, she don't know nothing about laying low. She a Scorpio.
Does this fool not know I can hear his ass?
He ain't wrong, babe. Wouldn't have your fine little self no other way.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, y'all got any snacks? I don't fuck with no prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out. My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shit, D. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
Ah, shit.
There she is. Thank you, my friend.
Hey, D. How the hell your ass just as fat as when you went in?
you in today?